file.
My little town. I moved here because it was the nearest place that had, you know, some kind of musical deal going on. 1971, 18 years old when I moved here. Just a child.
Tree International, al jaren de grootste country en western muziekuitgeverij ter wereld. Kort nadat John Hyatt het ouderlijk huis in Indianapolis had verruild voor een kamertje in Nashville, kwam hij hier in dienst als liedjeschrijver voor $25 per week.
Do you remember a young guy working here in the early 70s? His name is John Hyatt.
Of course I remember John. He always marched to his own drum beat too. He was like Roger Miller. John had his own tempo and that's the way he worked. He was an unusual kind of writer. I loved some of his lyrics back in those days because they were so colorful, very descriptive kinds of lyrics. I'd like to play you one. It's my favorite song that he wrote. It was never a hit, but it's really a good song. Listen to this.
Should I've been a gypsy with a diamond in your tooth?
Great line.
You could have told my fortune. You should have told the truth about the roses in the tombstone and the prison in my eyes.
Great lines.
But you had to go and tell me that true love never dies. And now I'm crying on your suitcase full of clothes.
Great.
You never told me you were gonna go.
Listen to this line here.
Go down to the station, catch a ride to any place.
This one.
This ain't no vacation.
Wipe the tourist off your face. Wonderful.
You've left forever, and forever's where you're bound. And I won't be there to catch you as you fall from town to town. I'm still crying for a love I used to know. Never told me you were gonna go.
Very clear. Even when he's 18, 19, 20 years old, he was writing like that then. So John's been talented apparently all his life. Wonderful. That's a very cleverly written song. One day I think it'll be a hit for somebody.